Ideally, you need to find an optometrist who you can build a good rapport with, so perhaps ask your friends and family and see if they've got any recommendations. The College of Optometrists would recommend you look for an optometrist with either MC Optom or FC Optom after their name. That ensures they meet the high professional and ethical standards. It can sometimes be useful to visit some practices beforehand so you can find somewhere where you feel comfortable and relaxed. Once you've found an optometrist who works well for you, stick with them. Rather than having to start from scratch every time, it's useful to be able to go back to the same optometrist and they'll be able to detect more subtle changes in your eyes over time. Typically, an eye test will take around 30 minutes. That can vary from practice to practice. You can get the most out of your eye examination by doing a little bit of preparation work beforehand. If you take all of your current pairs of glasses, a list of your medications, your GP's name and NHS number, and also if you have a number of concerns or questions, it's often helpful to write them down in advance so you can run through them with the optometrist at the end of the eye test. The cost of an eye test is not fixed, and it varies from practice to practice. Anyone who lives in Scotland is able to receive an eye examination paid for by the NHS. In England and Wales, if you're under 19 and in full-time education, or aged over 60, you can receive a sight test paid for by the NHS. Some certain groups of people with diabetes, or those aged over 40 with a direct relative with glaucoma, are able to have an NHS-funded eye examination. And also, if you're on a low income and receive universal credit, you may be entitled to help with the cost of the eye test and glasses. It's quite common to get nervous about an eye examination. The best thing to do is just say what you see. And if you feel nervous about the eye test, tell your optometrist. You can find a list of optometrists local to you at our website, lookafteryoureyes.org.